Personally, if you don't think the federal government is involved in some fucked up way or other, then...
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Cold is in my bones.
Listen, shithead. If you don't cooperate, we're gonna go after your family. That's right.
Kill that guard, Panda. Cry all you want.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful, they're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Answer me!
Don't do it, man. Don't do it. I still got family, man.
Get out of here!
They gotta come out sometime! Gotta earn that respect!
Hey! Pigs don't belong here!
Y'all hear this? Good. Because I got something to say. Lorraine busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up. You want to die in a cell? You want to let them get what they want? Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? But me, I'm going to take it all away from them. You all with me?
Not gonna rest until all those cops are dead.
taste of this. Killing us!
Explosives are set. We can blow the generators as soon as you give the word. The company's coming. We got gunfire at the front gate.
Okay, Nico, where you at?
Just wiring the last of them off, then we do it.
Hey, quick. I want this place ready to burn.
Lights out for everyone.
Great. These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade texture got you right to them.
Looks like we got us some brand new digs, people. Might as well party down while we can. I think this place might be real popular with the JTF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like Shomo's really in charge.
Y'all still breathing? Oh shit, that dragon can't die yet. Shoot with the good guys. Ones in the white hats. Set this ain't your movie now, boys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big boom, and that's all she wrote. All of it is going back to the dark age. If we can't have it, nobody can. Lorraine, she's right on it. Ain't nothing out here but what you pay for yourself. We took this and we ain't giving it back. Cause we'll flip the table if you try. With a nice, big boom. You leave us be. Everybody take a nice warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
Get the chopper out!
Explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
Oh, that doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay, these old power plants have backups. Manual safety valves before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good.
Thank you.
I should say. Only so long the generators can deal with a pressure buildup. You need to vent it. Power station and a chunk of Stytown gets wiped off the map.
Safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Watch my back! Keep going! Not for that!
I still get to walk away.
Echo available for playback nearby.
You can't do this. You'll take out the power for the whole city.
Only gonna do it if we have to. If our place in the city is not respected. Because if we don't
power
get a place, then
stabilized.
My people will make sure nobody's
well,
got a place.
Nothing's exploded.
Until
and
then,
that siren stops, so
we're gonna live.
Looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish
I'm
up the plan.
To Lex.
Nothing left for you to
keep
do, so I guess you can roll out.
Or don't. Your call.